Okay, doing a quick video about mountain mode. Not normal, not sport, mountain. So no, mountain mode is not anything to do with off-roading, but it does have to do with inclines. Alright, we are currently in mountain mode, and as you can see over to the left, battery is at zero. I started this with no charge, and now we're going to drive it around for a while, see what happens to that battery gauge while in mountain mode. It holds on to some of the charge to better manage hilly and mountainous terrain. Okay, I'm driving around for 30 minutes, and although it says 0 miles on the battery, you can see the gray section has creeped up towards the red line. That seems to be where it stops. I'm going to go ahead and switch over to regular mode, and we'll see if we register any charge. It does not register any when we're moving. We'll pull over here and try it once we're stopped. Car to a full and complete stop. Let's try changing back to normal mode. Still no charge registered. I'll continue to drive a little bit more in mountain mode, and we'll see if we can get some charge to actually show up. Usable charge that the car can tap into when driving. But it is continuing to charge the battery, as you can tell by the fact that when you're in mountain mode, the gray bar over on the battery in the left has gotten all the way up to the red. You want to select this probably 10 minutes before you start up a steep grade. Okay, something I wanted to show you now that the car has had a little while to sit. The gray section is actually down some, but it says 12 miles. So if I switch back over to normal mode, you'll see that I now have 12 miles of usable electric range based off of about 30 miles of mixed driving in town, hills, stuff like that. So you're not getting the charge for free. Yes, you can charge the battery this way if you need to, but it's less efficient with the gas. Hey, if you like this content, think about subscribing. Then hit the bell icon to get notified. And if you like, give us a like. Thanks, and we'll see you later.